Yep. I brought Autopsy with me. That means the Giants are in town. About to beat you motherfuckers down. Watch some superpower type shit. Autopsy's killing everything. But check, let me go first. Cause it's Jimmy Snooker off the top. Turnbuckle, lock him up in a tussle. 24 inch python muscle, killing warriors. Ultimate with erroneous explosiveness. Fuck Jake the Snake in the bag that he's approaching with the trap set by none other than Lex Luger, Bobby Heenan, polyester. Yo, I see right through ya, through the mouth of the south, in the way of a clothesline by Yokozuna. Should've thrown that metal chair in a little sooner. Now I'm facing off with the Undertaker and Paul Bearer. I see Earthquake marching down the aisle to add to the terror. Into the ring he jumps, the only thing he thinks is to crush. I gotta think of an escape, my adversaries are becoming too much. Just then, Owen Hart appears from the sky. Give me a thumbs up as he executes a flawless kamikaze dive. Nobody is conscious, not even a referee. I cover my opponents, grab the ref's arm, slap it clean. 1, 2, 3, I'm off the chain like Junkyard Dog. Diabolical like DiBiase, motherfucker, I'm way too strong. Like Hercules, with the size of Andre the Giant. Sit your ass in the stands, and please remain quiet. I'm violent, kinda like Mankind when I slam guys. Fight 30, coin kick, followed by a devastating rake to the eyes. Who do you think you are, Chico? This is a razor's edge, not even Mean Gene Okerlund can talk you off the ledge, you're dead.
The guns, the Bibles, the watches. Seems like time's up, like,
you're standing in the middle of a wasteland full of syntax. I'm putting bodies in the caskets, consider them gift wrap. The speed of your chit chat will catch a slow pulse as I start poking holes in the skeptics up close. Daggers go through your stomach and out your back like a stegosaur. Us as your soul kisses the impact of my metaphors. No time for clones, this is natural selection. As beat compressions move throughout the turbines of my aggression, each death sentence has been tactically based to populate white skates to redefine your fate. Don't go past the vanilla skies trying to find pearly white gates. You suckers don't have the lungs to breathe in my creative space. This is what happens when monsters feast upon cannibals. Candlelit by Molotovs covering floors and bone granules. My head's up in the clouds cause I'm ODing off of jet fuel, creating enough matter to turn your field of vision to a cesspool. My surrealism is too lucid to grasp. The height of my inception can make sanity crash. Putting words to paper faster than court stenographers to capture more horror than forensic photographers. Trying to plead my behavior with God, releasing anguish inside this valley of dolls. Turning planets into a shrine of critical flaws. Watching these porcelain androids trying to process the spiritual laws.